Right, it wasn't just like, just because somebody was a prominent leader doesn't mean they were a great person necessarily. And yeah, that was a huge radical change, especially compared to that age of consensus.
The economic lens, Charles A. Beer, a historian, had a pretty radical idea that, hey, the founding fathers were writing the Constitution, this would look out for wealthy white people.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, there was a, he wrote that in, I think, 1913, and it took until the tumulty of the 16th before anybody ever really, like, kind of championed it. I think that's right. Mm-hmm. I'm a descriptive of the
Mandy.
But doesn't tumulty run out?
Where's your ball?
Well, tumulty would be the adjective of the
tumulty. No, that'd be tumultuous. So... anyway, Beard's idea was that the framers of the Constitution said, hey, let's protect ourselves.
Yeah.
And the landowners who owed money for the framers basically led a revolution in 1800 that was led by the collections